I brought up the administrative tool for our Proficy Historian. And to be honest, I think about Historian, I think about user experience. A lot of customers are, all of a sudden, you might be thinking about, well, how do I see the data? How do I see, how do I get value from it? Typically not the actual purpose of the Historian piece. The Historian is really about collecting and distributing that data to the applications. And so I'm going to show you Historian first, which is, again, here focused on the collection of that data. And then we'll talk about the distributing and the making use of that data through through new technologies. So this happens to be our administrator, very simple system. We've got one data collector running here, which I'll show you. I can click on data collectors and you'll see that we happen to have one. It happens to be a simulation collector. We have the ability in our applications for you to collect data from hundreds of different device types via different protocols. So we offer a product called IGS, which can connect to many proprietary protocols and present data to our HMI SCADA systems and our Historian, either via OPC DA or OPC UA. And we hope that you think about OPC UA. It's a much more secure, reliable, open communication mechanism. In this case, I've just got a little simulation running here. And you see that I have the ability to do configuration. So, I can control that collector. I can define how many tags are in here. I can see all of the tags and where they're stored.